Today we're at a Lower Thames Crossing site with our customer Flannery. And hydrogen technology is critical to our customer base on their route to net zero.
Well, today we're at the Lower Thames Crossing, which is a bold initiative by National Highways of being the greenest road ever built in the UK. Today, the Hydrogen 3CX is undergoing evaluation on site, undertaking some critical works, as well as enabling works and trial holes.
So we're on the Lower Thames Crossing project, in particular the Kent Roads. The JCB backhoe loader will be working with us, doing some ground investigation works all over Kent, just to determine design and what ultimately the job's going to look like. Skanska is a global company. In the UK, we operate across all sectors, highways, rail, energy, major infrastructure projects. It feels fantastic. It's a big moment for Skanska. Working alongside JCB with a hydrogen backhoe loader is the next step in evolution for plant and equipment on site.
The hydrogen has been brought to site by the HyKit mobile hydrogen refueler, allowing fast, efficient refuelling of the machine.
Well, after initial feedback from our operators, it shows confidence in the product, the power, the performance, and is still obviously undergoing live testing.
The initial impressions of the JCB's hydrogen backhoe loader are identical to the diesel equivalent, no different to us on site, fits straight in like the old one used to.
It does exactly the same as the diesel version of the machine.
Hydrogen is critical for our customer base as they strive on their journey to net zero and reducing their carbon emissions.
The main advantages that we're expecting to see is obviously a reduction in CO2 being produced by construction machinery on sites, which also aligns with our clients' sustainability goals.
This trial will help us learn how to use hydrogen and how to work with it better on site and in our industry, and ultimately that aligns towards our sustainability goals.
By using the hydrogen backhoe loader on projects such as LTC, it'll help us reduce our scopes 1 and 2 emissions and meet the country's UK net zero targets.
I've driven JCBs since I was 8 years old. I would have been wary of accepting the technology myself because I'm set in my ways, but I had an opportunity to test a new technology for the very first time. And I am very impressed with this step forward, and I would encourage anybody in this industry to consider changing to this clean fuel for the sake of the planet.
Well, Flannery feel that zero emission power is important on site because it's the legacy that we're trying to leave behind us. The most important parts for us is community well-being, the environment, and basically making sure we're leaving sites in a better condition than when we first started on them.